Hello, this is a quick tutorial about how to change the Microsoft login account to local account in Windows 10. If you have set up your user account as a Microsoft account during Windows 10 installation or upgrade, or if it got converted into a Microsoft account when you logged into any Microsoft services, you can still remove and revert back to a local machine account anytime. At first, click on the Windows Start button and choose Settings. When Settings window appears, click on Account Settings button. Now on the left pane of the window, under your account settings, select the option labeled as Sign in with a local account instead. Then verify the account by entering your current Microsoft email password. Once your password is successfully verified, then the system will prompt you to enter new login details for your local account. Enter username, password and a password hint, and click the Next button. Finally, in order for the changes to take effect, you have to sign out and complete the process. Since you have to sign out for the changes to take effect, make sure that you have saved all the stuff that needs to be saved. Then click Sign out and Finish button. Hope you find this tutorial useful. If you like this video, don't forget to click the subscribe and like button. Thank you, bye.